Hey guys, welcome back. We're back with some more Wolfenstein 2. Oh, what the freak? Oh, he reversed it? You jerk. I can't look up. No! My horrible shooting skills is very much in show right now. Jerk face. Excuse you, but I'm down here.
Back in the saddle, old man. Ignore the pain. Find a way to reverse the belt and get up to the sail platform elevator.
So much to explore. Diary. Reading someone's diary. Dang. It's kind of nice how you kind of go back on the level. So you're never like truly just going like continuously forward. It kind of goes back in on itself. So got a bit of depth to it. There's something in there. Is there a punch button? I don't want to shoot yet. I mean, I will. Eventually. Shooting open those boxes. I want to know. Where am I going? I seriously feel like I'm missing a lot of health. Went back, I missed something. I got that one, so not a big deal. Down the iron sights are doing horrible. Ooh, got my headshot kills. Oh, way too long to line up that shot. Kill everyone here. Thirty out of 50. health. Ammo, health. Damage that time, I think. He's got a helmet. I want it. I wonder if I could just go over it and then I'll get the stuff. Maybe not. Yeah, okay, there we go. Just run over it, get the ammunition. Not the health packs, though, but get the ammunition. That's a bad idea. I can't get through that. Maybe if they were chasing me, that would be a good idea. Dying.
Anya.
William, I prayed for you to wake up.
I'm a burn.
Don't be stupid. Okay. Let's get you up. Says we're having twins.
Not now, Kinderlich. If we survive, you'll have enough time for Schmuserei. Now, let's get you outside. Onto the deck. Onto the deck.
Oh, hold on, William.
Loslassen! Loslassen! Sigrun!
Warum atmest du so schwer?
Ich weiß nicht, Mutter.
Ah! Das weißt du nicht? Dieter! Abführen zum Verhör!
Ja, Mutter.
Du hast die vereinbarten Leibesübungen nicht gemacht und deine Diät nicht eingehalten!
Vergib mir, Mutter. Ich habe gestern ein kleines Stück Kuchen gegessen, nur ein ganz kleines...
Du dumme Kuh! Du bist eine Schande für deine Rasse! Und für deine Familie! Was werden die Leute sagen, wenn du in eine Klinik für Fettsüchtige kommst? Generalstochter! Was für eine Schande! Los, warte ihr Alten! Das ist nicht mal eine Backpfanne wert! Der ist da oben. Da bin ich mir sicher. Abmarsch nach drinnen!
Ja, Mutter. Los, rein, Männer.
Ich lock ihn raus. Megafon.
Somehow don't think so.
Looks like I got called out.
Don't go in there, William.
Well, they have our people.
She trapped our vessel, Anishka. What can we do? You're right here. We'll have to somehow release our U-boat once you're after.
I can't lose you. You're weak, William. You're in no shape to fight.
I'll find a way.
I'm doing pretty good so far.
To run us over with your little wheelchair?
They really had to take my robot? I'm beginning to think the reason why I'm mostly naked is to step into that suit.
Your hero, William Joseph Blaskovich. Sieh den auf, den Krüppel! Let me tell you, you're not. Only the degenerate rats of the slum admire you. The filthy dregs festering in the ghetto. But once they see you, this will change. I shall put you on international television. Look, everybody. Is this how a hero looks like? A crippled wretch of a man peeing in a tube. Everyone will see what a useless joke.
The resistance does not bow.
Mutter! Sigurd! Sei still! Ich arbeite!
Ich dachte, du würdest sie freilassen.
Aber das tue ich doch. Ich befreie ihren Kopf von ihren Schultern.
Aber du hast gesagt, dass
aber
du sie
hast... Hast gesagt! Du machst deine Leibesübung und du verzichtest auf den Zucker! Was haben meine Männer in deinem Zimmer gefunden, als sie es durchsucht haben? Schokolade, Kinder. befreien?
Gut.
Nimm! Nimm! Mach schon. Befreie ihren Kopf von ihren Schultern.
Du hast mein Tagebuch gelesen.
Lenk mich ab! Köpfe sie! Oder du kannst dich auf was gefasst machen.
Ich kann nicht, Mutter.
Mach schon! Nein! Ich kann das nicht!
She's crazy.
Mit Perversion und verräterischen Worten vollspielen. Das kannst du! Einige davon waren sogar auf Englisch! Seite für Seite ergießt sich dein widerwärtiger Geist! Du aufgehst wie eine dicke, fette Seekuh! Verstehst du nicht, in was für eine Lage du mich bringst? Ich bin verpflichtet, das zu melden.
Du hattest kein Recht, es zu lesen.
Caroline Becker, Leader of the Chrysler Circle. The criminal mastermind.
Never give up, Blaskovich. Never give in to these people.
I think not. I think you're just another... What the
heck? Oh! Oh no!
That is graphic.
Übermacht den Meister! Look at this! How strange! One moment she was here, and now she's gone. Were these eyes ever filled with a lover's gaze? Do you think? Kiss, kiss, kiss.
Hmm? God, what the freak is wrong with her?
Willst du auch ein Küsschen, wie du es in deinem Tagebuch geschrieben hast? Auf deine dicken, fetten Wangen? Oder vielleicht lieber hier unten, ha? Zwing mich nicht, zwischen dir und meiner Überzeugung zu wählen. Du wirst finden. Und nun zu dir.
Los.
Or to another friend of yours, yes?
Stop! No more of this!
Mutter, bitte hör auf, es reicht!
Aus dem Weg! Nein!
Oh, jeez. Gonna die, man. Thank you for sacrificing your life. Oh, you're still alive. I don't know how boots turn into a full suit, but okay. Goodness gracious.
Cap!
I'm sorry about your friend.
I'd rather not talk about it.
But I just...
Please.
Wait, so is just like your ear chopped off? Or are you just like nicked? I mean, like, what's going on here? You? Yeah, I'm... Yeah, you should come with us. Just saying.
shit together, Wyatt. Need you to step up now.
Was that? Oops. Oh, okay. Seeing if I could zoom in and press the right trigger. May change that. There.
Caroline, you copy? Before you go upstairs, please watch over our people while I get this done.
Armor's maxed out. Ooh, got a pistol. Getting hold of weapons. Although now I think I got two pistols. Yep. Oh, what? That is amazing. Interesting. Okay. So it looks like there's two commanders. It's gotta
be
one.
They got us back in boot camp. Take out the commanders first.
Commander is dead. Now I gotta find another one. Got him. Could do. No! Knew I was gonna die there.
Like they caught us back
two
in boot camp.
Camping.
Take out the commanders first.
Headshot. Dang. This pistol's amazing. getting all my headshot kills now. Ooh, hello. Shot you in the face like 4 times. Get all your stuff. Put on ammo. Give me that armor. There we go. Is still good. You just need more armor.
Odin, automated security system.
Trying to see if there's any more collectibles. I'm trying to get as much as I can. I do not expect to get anywhere near all of them, but you know, I would like to get some. Opens elsewhere. That makes sense. What? Ooh. This is what I'm talking about. Can I like dual wield hit hatchets now? Are you serious? This is how we get to the other one? Dang. Can I throw the hatchets? Is that...